What's going on on YouTube? What? AK Reviews.
YouTube?
Yes. People are watching this on YouTube.
Well, I understand this. I'm just saying what you said was confusing at the beginning when you said YouTube. It says, I don't know what you said. It confused me. Okay, continue.
I said, what's going on YouTube?
It kind of sounds like when you go on YouTube, something like that. But Go ahead.
Anyway.
How you doing?
We're doing the game day box today. So we'll see what's in this one. The first one was pretty good. Had some more Mariner.
Had more Mariner stuff than Seahawks stuff.
Than Seahawks stuff on
but
there.
But it was good.
And
was
then
good.
I did too. picked the Anaheim Ducks too, because I'm a fan of the Ducks in the NHL, but I didn't get anything Ducks. Maybe we'll see in this one here what we got. So bring out the old Dundee knife here.
So
we have a lot of behind the scenes stuff going on here.
Yeah,
folks,
our production team likes to do funny things whilst we're filming.
Here we go. The slicing.
Okay, it's been sliced.
And not diced, but
it's been sliced, which means we cannot slice it again.
This is really snugged in there pretty good.
Okay.
There we go. So you open it and we got beautiful tissue paper. Now I wonder if this has any stain to do. It's kind of Mariner colors on that, so let's see what we have here.
Okay.
All right, let's
pull it out.
We'll pull this one out in the middle, considering that's all kind of buried in there here. We got bubble wrap. So looks like we have a glass.
Is it glass or is it plastic?
It is glass. Yeah. Glass, Seattle Seahawks.
Authentic Seahawks
glass.
So did you put Seahawks when you ordered the box on there? You could pick your team?
Yes, the game day box, for every sport, you pick your favorite team. We're from the Seattle area, Seattle Seahawks and Seattle Mariners. Basketball, I did not pick a team to get in the box because we don't have a team anymore and you can't pick the Seattle Supersonics, obviously. But I am a fan of the NHL, I'm a fan of the Anaheim Ducks, so I did pick the Ducks, but I haven't gotten anything NHL yet in the game day box, but... All right, go for it.
Okay, well, there's something I want to pull out, but it's not really going to happen because this is on top. So, we have a Russell Wilson. Okay, the box is... I don't know if it's... I wouldn't say it's damaged, it's just a little loose. It's a Russell
Wilson.
Sorry,
we have interference. Someone's choosing to get in the shot in the middle of us shooting here.
Da-da-da!
Yeah.
He's a vampire. All right,
sorry about that. Anyway, we have a pop figure here. All right, so next. Oh, this is actually pretty cool here. We kind of have a time table banner here with the Hawks from when they started in 1976.
Oh, the top, okay.
1983, their 2003, and then their current helmet. So that's kind of cool. That's one worth.
Yeah,
I like that.
Worth hanging up.
That's actually it.
Okay. So, this month's game box. This costs $39.99. You're looking at a glass here. That's probably roughly $5. I'm assuming this thing is probably around $9-$10. And then you got a $9... pop figure. So this particular box, I am not gonna lie, we got ripped off. You're looking at about $20 tops.
Well, as far as cool factor,
this is cool. I always like pops, but it's not an exclusive. I can't give any thumbs on this one, just because I paid $40 for this box. And we got barely $20 worth of items. So the last one we got don't know, maybe $20 over what the box cost. So that one was worth it. But this one, no thumbs up on me on this one.
I agree. That's, yeah, I agree.
Yeah, I think for the value, it's they shorted you.
Yep, only three items. That's
at
it.
At least the cup wasn't plastic.
Right.
That exactly. would have been
I mean, this
worse.
Material looks pretty good.
Yeah.
I
mean, it's cool, like it's, but it is pennant style. You know, it's good quality, just, but... It's just a thicker pennant that you would hang up or something.
Probably a $5 glass.
Material. So we're probably looking $18 to $20 worth of value here. So, how about you, O'Shante? Any thumbs on this one?
I think that for the money, I think you got gypped, so I'm going to say no thumbs.
Yep. Zero thumbs, which has not happened. Has
no,
ever
this
happened
is our first zero out of six.
Reviews history?
Yeah, that's even with a crappy BAM box.
Yeah.
So, yeah, zero thumbs for game
thumbs.
Day, November 2016.
Zero thumbs for AK Reviews, and I guess that's it.
Yeah. Thanks for watching. Later.